Still not sure if that was justice or vengeance.
The two are not always at odds.